This is a short video that is a tribute to the great mathematician John Horton Conway, who passed away on 11 April 2020 due to COVID-19 disease. He was the first mathematician who died due to COVID-19. Here, I will deliver a small talk on his birth, education and contributions. Conway was born in Liverpool as the son of Cyril Horton Conway and Angus Boyce. His mother has recalled that he could recite the powers of two when he was 4 years old. By the age of 11, his ambition was to become a mathematician. This remarks his very interest in mathematics in his early age itself. After leaving sixth, Conway entered Gowanley and Coys College, Cambridge University, to study mathematics. His Bachelor of Arts degree in 1959 and began to undertake research in number theory, supervised by Harold Davenport. He was awarded his doctorate in 1964 and was appointed as college fellow and lecturer in mathematics at the University of Cambridge. After leaving Cambridge in 1986, he took up the appointment to the John von Neumann, chairman of mathematics at Princeton University. Conway is specially known for invention of the game of life, one of the early examples of a cellular automaton. Times, Conway has said he hates the game of life largely because it has come to overshadow some of the other deeper and more important things he has done. Nevertheless, the game can help launch a new branch of mathematics, the field of cellular automata. In geometry, Conway, along with Michael Gay, established that there are 64 convex uniform polychora, excluding two infinite sets of prismatic forms. By the way, they discovered the grand antiprism. Conway has also suggested a system of notations dedicated to the describing polyhedra called Conway polyhedron notations. He investigated lattices in higher dimensions and was the first to determine the symmetric group of Leech lattice. In analysis, he invented a base 13 function as a counterexample to the converse of the intermediate value theorem. The function takes on every real value in each interval on the real line, so it has a Darboux property, but it is not continuous. A versatile mathematician who combines a deep combinatorial insight with algebraic virtuosity, particularly in construction and manipulation of the offbeat algebraic structures which illuminate a wide variety of problems in completely unexpected ways. He has made distinguished contributions to the theory of finite groups, to the theory of nodes in topology, to mathematical logic and to theory of gates. He has also done many contributions in algorithms. In 2017, Conway was given honorary membership of the British Mathematical Society.